Well, hey guys, Ruth the Lucario here. Happy Sunday. Oh, that dragging it just moves it. Anyways, welcome back to Bully Scholarship Edition. We are not going to go to bed right now, because oh, you're a person.
Hey, look, the circus is in town.
Hello.
Word up, Coolio.
Hi.
Greetings, friend.
Greetings.
Stop meet me.
Oh, hello.
Ellen, frequencies open.
The worst hands I've ever seen.
That's good.
Hey, loser.
That was actually
you
funny.
Suck.
I think a dog pissed on your pants, Dingus.
Stop it. What are you doing that?
I might not get all the old pumpkins.
A girl
what
to go out
exactly
with you without buying her expensive
head?
Things?
Well, ta-ta.
I'm so upset.
Hey, check
I'm
this
getting
out.
Sleep.
See ya.
Suck less, noob.
Hello, my
hey.
Fellow elite.
I got
give it up.
Did you get your pants from
what
a dumpster?
Exactly is that on your head?
Did you get your pants from a dumpster?
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Get over here, you little mutt.
Typical pauper shoes in poor taste.
Yeah,
run home.
See you later,
mommy.
Baby.
I know jujitsu.
I gotta go pee. See ya.
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat?
Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Or if you can barely hear it, you might want to turn the volume up.
Score! Alright, let's go to the teacher's lounge.
My parents are old people. And they don't like a lot of background noise. And we're not gonna get all the tombstones because I do not know where they are. Nor are we gonna get all the pumpkins on this mission, but might do it on the might get the pumpkins on the Help Gary mission.
disorder.
Get out of here right now. Get back here. This is a restricted area.
Let's see some documentation, trespasser.
You're making this worse for yourself.
Come out to play.
I'll knock some sense into you when I catch you.
Whatever. Like I need this.
Dude, what? Hey, Otis, get back here. Run. Go! I swear to God, Hudson, if you don't stop right now, there'll be hell to pay.
Are you looking for a trashing? You won't escape your beating, evildoer. I'm laying beats on you.
I mean, I can try. I can try to find all the pumpkins. And the tombstones right now.
Identify yourself. Stop that immediately. I'm halting your crime wave before it peaks. You're just escalating the situation, punk. Phew. What? Do they always?
I think I just saw something
over there. Loser.
Well done.
Salutations.
You're so entertaining.
Dr. Nelly's prince is overrated.
Best to avoid
says.
Mr. Burton's gym class if you're a girl.
You look stupid.
Are you asking
just
me on
not
a...
nice?
Yes, he's a kid sleeping in class.
The Fibonacci.
Goodbye.
How did
Mom's
how
are you
so
doing?
So, you went on a cruise ship before?
This stuff's stuck.
They're really weird.
I'm a lost too.
Why
don't
you never take me?
Weirdo.
Don't hurt
me, please
don't.
Hi, it's me,
hey,
Sheldon.
You.
show up like John Elway on
the How's it going?
Boring.
Maybe I can get Mandy alone later.
You feckless maggots, we'll be playing dodgeball for the next while. Ah, dodgeball. How I love the sound of boys crying in the morning. Much like real life, the strongest will prevail. All right, you lazy bum, look alive! Good, Hopkins, you're with the wimps. I want everyone to give their best, boys, their best!
You know, I'm better than you.
You're pretty dumb for trying this.
Things a lesson.
You better be ready to lose, because I'm ready to win.
You are going to be left in the dust as
we'll
you.
Show you how gentlemen behave.
There's only going to be one of us
so.
Victorious.
This is my time to shine.
We'll try
so
to take
it
easy
that.
On you guys. We beat you, and we're richer than you.
That wasn't my fault, to tell you that much.
You don't have a chance against Team Nerd.
We got the power of friendship behind our team.
You forget that I'm an expert.
Bucky doesn't lose. You're out
crush
him
like that.
Sure, savor the only victory you'll ever win in life. You better be ready to lose, because I'm ready to win. You pathetic wretches. Don't make me laugh.
Me.
I'll show you who's the best. Me.
Yes. We won. At close.
I rock. That's it. Who needs an education when you got everything?
Maybe if I concentrate real hard, I can make a top come off. It's too time, punk. I'm a physical specimen. You can't outrun me. I'm a physical specimen. You can't outrun me.
Poke someone's eye out. If only I was
come
lucky.
On.
Whatever you say.
Want to hear something neat, Dr.
Bunch of thieving jerks.
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught! Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
It's not fair that only
I'm
the pretty
like
girls receive special treatment.
This is the funnest
time.
Piece of paper I've ever had.
That
what?
Is it?
You forgot your plus skinny boots.
See?
Hi, remember me?
I got better things
to
worry about.
To a good college.
Okay, bye.
Hey, yeah.
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't. You know.
See ya. Eat more, nerd lover. Do you even realize how much you suck?
Hi there.
Stop it, pal.
Why do you like give us
look at the cool
like
guy.
You, Jimmy?
You can't catch me from over there, nerd! Hey,
this
looks like an unfair fight!
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't, you know.
Yeah.
Why is
okay.
My underwear all squishy?
Take it sleazy. I didn't even
You're
know you
dog.
Could get a rash there.
Just look down. Don't make eye contact
Hi.
With anyone.
yet today.
I wonder, could Shakespeare have been Sir Francis Bacon?
Do they?
How goes it?
Who cares if I can't get it right
the first
time?
She didn't
know what she was doing.
You know.
The lead is taken.
Oh, come on!
There's no such thing as magic, Dweeb.
Why do you have to be so mean?
Get closer!
I'm coming for ya!
Alright, let's do help Gary.
Something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
Okay, Gary's lying.
We're taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never going to be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
For someone who cares. Really need to beat someone soon.
Hey, that's what's aiming mode.
slingshot to hit the broom. Hey, Jimmy, see if you can knock the broom over somehow. Make it hit the switch. Jimmy, over here.
Hold on. Be right back, guys.
Now here's another switch I used to... Whoa! Five wires! Looks like I'll have to hold this down and get the power while you climb through and get the switch.
Another one for the collection.
Temperature a bit, I bet the steam would stop. Oh, there's a fire extinguisher in plain view. Maybe that could be used to cool the furnace. Oh, they're quick before it heats up again. Place where this school separates the men from the boys, the wheat from the chaff, and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people, keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is going to make it. And it's going to be me. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh, man.
Me, Russell.
Gary, now I hate you.
I know. Russell, go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
Dominate the scrimmage.
Kumite!
God, kick his knees in!
That's a big time hit!
This is so much girl teenage fight!
Woo! Jack, that's a big time hit!
Finally, good old teenage fight!
He's so manly!
That's a big time hit!
Finally, good old teenage fight!
Kill each other!
That's a big time hit!
Good old teenage fight!
Like 6 years!
So exhilarating!
Finally, good old teenage fight!
Watching a double lot of money to bet on this!
I've
got a lot of money to bet on this.
Remember the code of the warrior.
Forward, go!
Come
Roots,
on,
go.
Kill each other.
Finally, some good old teenage
Remember
bloodshed.
The code
Finally,
of the warrior.
Some good old teenage bloodshed.
Remember
Come
the
on.
Code.
You happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic. I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No, I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron.
Well done, Jimmy.
Yeah, great.
What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Oh. Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir, I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bullworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh. Okay.
She's got the hots for me, I know it.
I can do this
against the rules.
Hopkins, is it? Run along.
Yeah, I think we're gonna end it here. Sorry this video was so long, but these missions take a long ass time. See ya.